sports for me was never a hobby or the extracurricular. The attitude towards my sports was a thorough professional attitude from the beginning. A lot of people use this term that I sacrificed. I don't think I sacrificed anything. I had to give up something for something I enjoyed. And I knew it from the beginning that this was my career. My seniors gave a statement in the newspaper that Jwala can never play badminton to the highest level. And that year I won junior nationals and senior nationals. So I took it very positively. It kind of made me very thick-skinned for criticism. We are a hypocritical society. If there's a sportsman and he is stylish and glamorous, nobody asks him. But if it's a woman, there are 1001 questions about how she maintains herself. The questions are all targeted towards her being glamorous rather than her achievements. Normal trolls, if you see in social media, is you're here on Twitter, you have an opinion, when do you have time to practice? Jaake badminton khelo. If a woman raises her voice, she's labeled left, right and center. They don't want to hear what I'm saying, they're just bothered that I speak. I've always followed my principles, never compromised on them, and that's why I'm proud, and I don't think I would want to change anything. People mistake it for arrogance or anything else, that's their problem really. I'm Jwala Gutta and this is how I shape my world.